Eye color in 6 eyeshadow palette, 5 colors. I am getting fancy in my old age. Well, hello my lovely nestlings and welcome to my channel. Today, another Let's Talk Makeup New Makeup releases. This is a recurring series on my channel every Friday. It is based on Samantha March's Will I Buy It series, and her playlist and the community playlist are in the description box. But this is my take on it. And I go over the things that I have found on Instagram that piqued my interest. Things that you have sent me as well. I also have some. I have a new brand. And itchy shoulders apparently. And I have some updates and such. If you are new, hi. My name is Nikki. I am 45. I'm from the Netherlands. Hence the accent. And I love makeup. I love applying makeup, I love talking about makeup, I like reviewing it, I like it all. I like brushes, I like foundations, I like eyeshadows. Eyeshadows are my passion though. Yes, I recently found out that I am a light olive as well. So, if that sounds like something that you can vibe with, if you are maybe a little bit older or you just love colorful makeup or want to get into colorful makeup and you want to know what kind of colors and foundations look good on our complexion, then make sure that you are subscribed, because that is one of the things that I do here on my channel. I have a lot of fun things to talk about. Let's just get into it, because yeah, let's start with what I have on my eyes, because I did film this look. Finally, I am playing with the Stacey Alex palettes. Finally, why do I say that? Because I uploaded a video recently about my basket of shame, and I mentioned these palettes that I had them for a while and I have not used them, but I am filming with them now. I filmed with two of the palettes. I need one to do one more, but today I have this one on my eyes, which is the Wine Dove. When I got it in, I was like, meh. But I really, really like what came out. Yes, the video should be online somewhere next week. Okay, let me. No cat, right? No. Oh, so sad. We don't have a cat here today. I am going to go to the side though. Let's start with the first thing, and that's a new brand that has launched. The brand is called Our Darling, and they are inspired by the Victorian era and then the mourning rituals and period that they had, which I find truly, truly fascinating, because I am very much fascinated by burial and death-related ritual. This is their eyeshadow palette that they have launched. If I'm not mistaken, it retailed for $30, but I am actually not sure, because I thought I had it in this post. I don't, unfortunately. So yeah, let's look at the color story. Yeah, I can see it. I actually don't know if there is a pressed glitter in there or if it is just mattes and shimmers, but I really like the look of this. They also have falsies. I like it a lot. It's a new and up-and-coming brand, and I love this aesthetic. Two bits. Let me know if you know the brand. Let me know if you have ordered the palette. Let me know down below. I will leave the information down in the description box. Okay. No, what am I doing? I'm doing wonky stuff. Oh yeah, this is also something that's making me so. Oh, this is the new release from Juvia's Place, which is the Bronzed Goddess collection and the Blushed Goddess collection. And in each collection is an eyeshadow palette and blushes and bronzers. And those eyeshadow palettes look gorgeous, and the blush duos look also very, very pretty. Oh, I also have prices. The palettes retail for $14 each. The Bronze Goddess bundle for $21. The Bronzed Duo bronzer is $18 each. And a blush duo for $14 each. I like the look of the palettes, of both palettes. Although, now that I am looking, I'm looking at the Blushed Rose palette. It's not the same as their other palettes, but I do feel that I can make it of their other palettes. I do really like this one though. Yeah, and I actually like the bronze palette as well. I think that's also very, very pretty. Yeah, yeah, I like this release a lot. Truly. Let's next go to... let me know if you are excited about the Juvia's Place launch. Have you gotten anything? Let me know down below. Let's next go to VE Cosmetics, because I have a new launch and I have kind of an update. She has two new products that dropped. You get a lip scrub and a Vampire Kisses lip oil. Yeah, I like this. I like this. Truly. Yeah, I do have a code with VE Cosmetics. It will be listed down below. I have not tried this yet because I'm actually waiting for the next thing that I will mention, which is an update for the Blood Moon. The Blood Moon palette will drop the 25th of May. As I am filming this, I have not seen the inside, but I'm very, very excited about that. And I actually asked, because she also has foundations, I asked if she had an olive one, and she has a variety of olive shades. So I am kind of wanting to make a complete order then. Yeah, I really want to know what that palette looks like inside. If I have pictures, as soon as I have pictures, I will let you know. But at least now I have a date, the 25th of May. Yes, which isn't the Blood Moon on the 26th? Or was it later? Was it in June? I don't remember. Let's actually go to Colourpop. Because Colourpop has released their Spring 2021 collection of Super Shock Shadows. There are 9 shades in there. Yeah, I actually like, from the picture, I like the top row and that red. Those are the colors that I really, really like. Now, I don't have any Super Shock Shadows. Well, not in this format. I do have some in palettes, I believe. So I don't know how these are, but the colors are very, very pretty. Let me know if you are excited. Let's next go to this. And I actually saw this, I think last week, and I was like, I don't know what it is. So I scrolled over it and then I couldn't find it again, but now I have it. It is a jar full of cookie. It's basically lashes. Anything for the cookies. The cookie jar with 4 pairs of reusable vegan lashes from Beauty Bakery. How freakishly cool is this? Okay, so basically the styles that are in there are natural dramatics. Yeah, from natural style to dramatic, that's it. They're synthetic. Style sugar cookie, peanut butter cookie, chocolate chip cookie, and Moreo cookie. I like this so, so much. I truly, truly like this a lot. Oh, Lord, and the falses are truly in cookie packaging. Really? Oh, this is just so well done. Oh, I really want this. I have no idea when it will launch. Let's see, maybe I have some more information. I don't know when it will launch. I don't know. Where did I saw Beauty Bakery? I know it's here in Europe, but I don't remember where. But this is just so freakishly cool. Oh, they are coming this summer. That's all I know. But oh my Lord. Yeah, I want this. Truly. I actually saw, I think I mentioned that, I think last year or something, that they also released a brush set that are basically cooking utensils. I actually saw it and I was really tempted to buy it. I didn't. But yeah, this... I think I need it. I like this so, so much. But yeah, let me know your thoughts down below. Let's next go to this. And I saw this on Trendmood. I actually heard it from Angelica, by the way, also, that Zara is coming out with her own makeup line. Now, I know how much she loves Zara. Do I have anything from Zara? I don't think so. I don't think that I ever tried them. I have tried Only, but not Zara. I believe, at least. Products have a clean formula, cruelty-free, refillable. I like that. The polishes and glosses are housed in eco-chic glass. I like that a lot. For the lips, you get an ultimate matte lipstick called Satin Lipstick, Tinted Balm, Stiletto Demi Matte, a nourishing jelly oil, and a velvet pigment lip gloss. Then for the eyes, eye color in 6 eyeshadow palette, 5 colors. Oh, so you can go to your eye color and then you can choose for a 5-pan palette. No, a 6-pan palette in 5 colors, or a 2-pan palette in 9 colors, I think. And then a metal foil loose pigment in 4 shades and eyeliner. They will also release 9 bronzers, 9 blushes, 2 highlighters, 3 face palettes, 6 brushes, and 39 nail polishes with natural ingredients. The prices range from, say, $8 to 26, with refill starting at 5. It will be available May the 12th on their website and in select stores. This is very, very interesting, actually. I have seen more brands do a refill. And I like that a lot. Truly. What brand was that? Was that? I don't remember. But I like this. I like this a lot. And I know how much Angelica loves Zara, so I hope that pretty please she will just review some stuff for us from Zara. Pretty please? With a cherry on top? Hell, I could even see myself picking up stuff because it looks so, so pretty, truly. Let me know if you are excited. Okay, let's next go to Wicked Sisters Cosmetics because they have new Wicked Feel Pressed Powders. They are non-oily, non-cakey, full coverage, wear alone or over foundation, smooth, silky formula, and they come in 10 different stunning shades. You can mix and match to create your own highlighter, contour or bronzer. As I am filming this, the site also has a sale and no code is needed. I'm not sure if it is still that way when you are seeing this though. Looks like a nice range of colors, but I am looking at a TikTok photo, I think. Let me know if this is something for you. Let me know. I wanted to mention it. Okay. Kiko has revealed their summer collection. The collection includes a blurring face primer, a glowing highlighter in 3 shades, eyeshadow palette in 3 palettes, a maxi bronzer 3 shades, a juicy blush liquid blush in 3 shades, freezing makeup fixer, an eyebrow marker in 4 shades. Oh, that's very interesting. Then eyeliner in 8, frozen stick eyeshadow 6 shades, mascara in 3 shades, and then a watermelon creamy lipstick in 6 shades, watermelon pearly lipstick in 3 shades, and then a juicy lip oil in 2 shades, a coconut sleeping mask, a watermelon body scrub and a brush kit. And it's coming to their website in May. I actually don't know if we have this in store yet. This looks so cool. I don't know why, but I like the look of this. I like, not specifically the eyeshadow palette, but I do like the bronzer. Is that a bronzer that I have? Or is it a blush? I don't know. But I truly like the way this is looking. I love cream blushes. I really like their... I've tried one foundation that I did not like, but maybe there are others that I will like. Eyebrow pens I'm very interested in. If they have a shade that is cool enough for me, I might grab it. Because I'm still struggling with the shade. I know that it is looking... How is it looking on camera? It's okay, I think. But usually they look pretty red on camera. And they're not really. Highlighter. I think maybe the other one was a blush then. This looks very, very pretty. I really like their bronzers. I like their cheek products. So, yeah, it looks very, very cool. Okay, let's next go to Shop Violet Voss. Because they have launched a Cool Vibes eyeshadow palette. When I saw these swatches, you know what it reminded me of? The colors of the Mary Jane Melt palette. And not shade for shade, but with a similar vibe. The Melt has more grunge in it. But I think that you can kind of create a similar feel with this palette. This retails for $30 and it's available now on Sephora. So, yeah, I like this palette. Yeah. Let me know if you are excited. Because, you know, maybe if you're like, you like the Mary Jane color story, but you feel that Melt is either too expensive or too finicky or both, maybe this is something for you. Let's next go to Beauty Bay. Because they have collaborated or are going to collaborate with Ayo Coralie on... That's her handle on Instagram. Ayo Coralie. I think she's French. So then it is Coralie. That's how I would pronounce it then. But yeah, they are doing a collab. You get a palette. It's 14 colors containing 12 super pressed pigment shadows and 2 cream to powder highlights. Oh, that's what's in there. Okay. And it is coming soon. So I also have swatches. Layout wise, it looks like, well, basically, yeah, 2 palettes and 2 highlights, but then all in one, which it is, but it's also the layout. It's not my kind of layout, personally. But they are probably have a very good reason for it. Maybe it's because it's her collab and she likes it this way. That's a good enough reason, I think, at least. So, let's look at... I do like the colors that are in here a lot. You know, and maybe this is truly her... I don't know her. So, maybe this is just truly her aesthetic. And then who am I to bitch and say, it's not mine. Because it doesn't have to be. I do like the color story. I like the fact that it is kind of split up. But I also love it when it is more together. So, now you basically have a warm 6 pan part and a cooler 6-pan part, and then the two highlighters. I like the highlighter being cream to powder. I don't dislike it being in a palette, because you can also use them as a shimmer highlight, a shimmer eyeshadow. I actually do that a lot, by the way. If there is a nice shimmer eyeshadow that is light enough, or the color that I want as a highlighter, I use it as a highlighter. You can. So, yeah, I don't dislike the color story. I don't dislike the idea of it. It's not for me, though, I think. Maybe it is. Let me know. Should this be something that I review for you guys? Let me know down below. $20 coming soon. Let me know your thoughts down below. If you really want me to get this one, I will get it and review it for you guys. Let me know. Okay, let's next go to Sigma, because I knew that they were coming out with something new. But I have here from Trend Mood the pictures. So we get an ambience eyeshadow palette. It retails for $49. 14 shades, matte, shimmer and metallic finishes. Then you get a highlight palette also for $49. Lip glosses, 2 shades, 20 each. And then a brush set for $95. And in the brush set is a bag. And then the brushes are the E35, the E55, the F35 and the F80.
But that's 4 brushes. So I'm missing a brush. I don't know. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah.
Never mind. The full collection retails for $186. And it will be available May the 11th on their site. Let me see. I do like the color story of this. I think it is pretty. I think it is a pretty warmer neutral palette. But I like it when the warmer neutral palettes go a little bit more yellow instead of just orange. I really, really like that. So I like the color story. Is it for me? No. I actually would rather get their 9-pan palettes. They have a similar color story in a 9-pan. I would more than likely pick that one up before I would do this one, because it's just, as a complete palette, I don't know, not enough drawing me in, but it could be the picture. I have not tried Sigma eyeshadows yet, but those smaller 9-pan palettes I was actually very interested in. I just never gotten around to getting one. Okay, then let's go to Glamlight, because I have a sneak peek here from Glamlight. They are coming out with a red cupcake palette, and the outer box is another oven. I like that. I think it's very cute. I can get Glamlight here, but it is not released globally. And before it gets here, it is basically, it's old news already. Because in the makeup in world where I am a part of, you know, on YouTube, it goes so, so quickly that I have to really, really love a color story if I am wanting to wait. Or there needs to be so much response from you guys that you really, really want me to review that palette. And then I'm like, fine, I will get it. And then I will review it. But it will be later. It will then be for the audience that I have and not for the new audience that I want coming in as well. Does that make any sense at all? So yeah, let me know your thoughts down below. I am very interested to see the color story though. Okay, let's next go to Brand Alert. This is also a new brand. Naomi Sade. Let me see. I want to pronounce it correctly. Oh, Naomi Sade, London. So this is a black-owned brand created in London. It's formulated in the UK. It's PETA certified, vegan and cruelty-free. And they have launched a palette. It's called the Lookbook. And I like the color story a lot. You know what I like a lot about this? Yes, it is another warm tone palette like the one from Sigma. But this has a very... this can go very dark with the black in there. The shades are nice and more yellowy leaning. I like that a lot. 12 shades. No talc. It contains your jojoba oil. It's a mix of mattes and shimmers. Do I know what it retails for? It retails for £30, which is... around $40, I think. It looks pretty. Yes, let me know if you know the brand. Let me know if you're excited. I think it looks very, very pretty. Yes. Next is a brand that I had never heard about either. However, the fun thing though is this is an Israeli-based brand, Liora. I'm going to tag my bestie Liora here. Wait. No. No. Can I? Yeah, I'm going to send it to her actually. Because my bestie Liora lives in Israel. So yeah, this is Camila D'Amore Cosmetics. That's how I would want to pronounce it. And they are eyeshadows. Eyeshadow collection. 8 palettes packed with a selection of 9 highly pigmented shades mixed with mattes and shimmers. Black Amsterdam, Princey, Ocean Dream, Hancock, Golden Jubilee, Fancy and Blue Moon. They retail for $24 each. Oh yeah, and you also have one, it's called Carina Havana, and that one has round pans, and that one will retail for $26. They are available for purchase now, and they are cruelty free. I like these. I actually like the Black Amsterdam a lot. But again, that yellower toned, warm tone. And here you also have silvers in there. Yeah, I really like this one. There is also a very, very nice colorful one. There's a purple one. Oh, yeah, that's what they remind me of a little bit also. The Huda. Some of the Huda dupes. But still, they look gorgeous, and they are Israeli based. So if you live in Israel, and I know that some of you are there, then that might be something for you. Okay, let's next go to a brand that I was, or a post that I was tagged in. This is from MO Cosmetics. This is the Chemet palette. Or is it Chemet? I don't know. Honestly. I think it's Chemet. Right? But it's a 9 pen pigment palette or a loose pigment set, so you can choose. It is ancient Egyptian inspired, a 9 pen pressed pigment palette or a set of 9 loose pigments in 5 gram jars. The palette is a combination, or the palette or the bundle is a combination of mattes, shimmers, metallics and foils. The pressed palette is $56, yeah, and the loose pigment set is $67. And why am I doing it like that? Because we say it the other way around. So we say, instead of 65, we say 5 and 60. So I kind of need to think about it a little bit. Yes. They are available for purchase. There is, as I'm filming this, am I saying it correctly? No, there was a 30% off sale now, but I don't know if it is still valid when you are seeing this, but I will leave the site down below. I like the color story a lot. I think it's very, very pretty, and it reminds me of Ancient Egypt, what I have seen on TV of Ancient Egypt, because I've never been there. Yeah, it looks pretty. Let me know if you have ever tried the brand. Maybe you have even tried this palette. Let me know down below. Oh yeah, this is also, I am getting fancy in my old age. This is from Christian Louboutin, I think. This is, apparently they already have beauty line, I did not know, but these are for the face and eyes. These are new palettes. I like these. When I saw these, I was like, ooh, they look fancy. They look fancy, very, very fancy. So you get 3 face palettes. There are also 3 eyeshadow palettes, matte, shimmer, satin and metallic finishes. They will be available June the 9th nationwide. Nationwide. What is that? Only in America then? I don't know, but they do look very, very cool. I probably, yeah, I feel like I need to pronounce it in French, so I cannot afford it. But I do think that it looks very cool. And you can basically, yeah, someone says that you can use this as these as a weapon. I kind of agree with the studs. But I do, yeah, the swatches aren't that impressive, but that's okay. I won't buy it anyway, because it's, again, way above my price range. But I did want to mention it, because I thought it looked cool, you know. I wish I was bougie enough for stuff like that. Yeah. Let's next go to a makeup collaboration between Fatal Beauty and Cosmetic Queen. They are 2 different sets. Each contains a 6 pan mini palette and a pair of lashes. You have Freak Show. It's dark and taboo theme embodies Cosmetic Queen's love for the art and passion for the mysterious. And then you have Step Right Up. This cute theme embodies Cosmetic Queen's love for the art and passion in life. Okay? And they retail for $21 for each set. They are available now. And I will leave the info down below. I like these. I like the way that this looks. I like them. Let me know your thoughts. Let me know if you are excited. I think they're very, very cute. I like both sets. Yes. Let's next go to something that I'm kind of like, do I need this or not? Well, I don't need anything, but do I want this enough or not? Because this is the new release from BH Cosmetics and it's the Emerald palette. Yes, there's a pressed glitter in here, or at least I think there is. It's Emerald May. Yeah, it retails for $9, but the color story is just so pretty. And if it is a glitter like the one that I have in the Lunar palette from them, that fine glitter, I could get on board with it. I don't know who I am anymore. I don't know what is happening to me though. But it looks very pretty. Let me know your thoughts down below in the comment section. Yes, is this the last thing? I think so. Yeah, let's go to the last thing that I have today, which is from Makeup Maniacs Cosmetics. This is their Berries and Cream palette. And I don't know. I think that this looks pretty. That is why I wanted to mention it. The pinks and then the reds and the purples. I liked it. And I know that some of you really like this company as well. I have heard great things about their quality. Looks like no pressed glitters in here. So yeah, I think that it looks very pretty. Very, very pretty. Yes. And I think that's it, guys, for today. That was everything that I had for today. If you have made it this far, leave me the dove. Because I have wine dove on my eyes. Leave me the dove emoji. Yes. I'm still here on the site to give a special thank you to my members that you will see scrolling on the screen right now. If you want to become a member, there is a link to join in the description box. And what do you get for being a member? You get a colored raven next to your name when you comment underneath my videos. You also get special emojis that you can use in the comment section, if I'm not mistaken, and in live chat. And there also will be a members only video. There have been a few, so there is a playlist, and I am planning one at least every month. I want to be better at it, but I need to just plan it in every month, so that will be on basically the first. You will get a new members only video. Yes. Yes. Thank you so much for watching. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them down in the comment section below. I'm going to wish you a fantastic day, a fabulous evening. May your foundation always match your neck, and I will see you Monday for another video. Bye, guys.